Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, beautiful people. It's your boy, Chris Riley, aka It's _ the General. And this morning, beautiful people, as you see, the General is in a different mood, different attire to the guys we're actually really representing. This is a different vlog. Yeah man, this is a different vlog than any other. The yellow and black and green, you know guys. Yeah man, the yellow, black and green. So guys, this morning, the General not talking about Christmas list or Cocoa Girl or Cocoa Boy. One thing may I ask enough for though guys, is big up my boss, Ayamara. Yeah man. Guys, my king of travel. So, on my channel, Mara are the king of travel on my channel. Yeah, man. My platform. I am Mara, Mr. So big up to all the I am Mara fans, them who make this possible. Yeah, man. Them don't leave me. You see me? So, blessings. To Ayamara, people them, the best YouTuber, the baddest in my eyes. Yeah man, Ayamara make me open a YouTube channel, you know? So guys, just bless up Ayamara, see me right behind me. You see? Been to Jamaica 3 times, him never cause no problems, him never go look for no gang. I'm a gang leader. He just go through, do him thing, and go home. Yeah, man. So, that's why I am Mara. That's the best YouTuber, travel vlogger for me, the General. Yeah, man. So, big up all I am Mara. Beautiful people that sitting on this platform. Yes, guys. But guys, as you gonna see the yellow, black, and green, it's Olympic time, and for all the other times I could sit it or sit, say nothing, just watch. To be frank with you guys, this Olympic I have a platform that I can share my views, my thoughts. Yeah, and my awareness, and even brag. Yeah man, even to brag about my island. Trust me guys, it's a big thing. Yeah man. So beautiful people, I must let you know, if you guys don't watch the race and you guys don't see what's going on with the yellow, black and green. Yeah man. As it is today, if you don't watch Track and Field, okay, the General is letting you guys know that our national trials are going on right now. Qualification for the Olympics. So it's Olympic trials time all over the world. Just in case you don't know, you guys not a real fan of Track and Field. But even if you guys not a track and field fan or fanatic like myself, because I used to do track and field guys, I used to run. I love my island. Yeah man, love my island, but as of yesterday guys, Saturday, as it is, Jamaica has the fastest 100 meter runner, male, in the world right now. And guys, the general is just letting you know, if you don't watch the sport, if you don't listen to what's going on, big up to all of my Jamaican posse. Big up to all of my island massive them. Trinidad. Love you know. Guys, I haven't been doing any video really and truly because you don't know. General just a doing thing, you know. Today by watching all the sports and what's going on right now, and I am happy because after Usain Bolt, like everybody just figures Jamaica will get washed up. You know, we won't produce them kind of sprinter there anymore. We might not be able to produce another Usain Bolt. Which guys, those things are not easy. Think about the level of running and level of track and field for Usain Bolt to come around and did what he did. Repeat, 3 Olympics, 100, 200, and 4x1. Guys, that's legendary. Yeah, man. That is legendary, beautiful people. And the fact that I live to see something like this happen in my era, in my lifetime. No one is sure if we'll ever see that happening again. You know why, guys? Because it's never happened before. So we got a legend in Jamaica, or from Jamaica, that did that. Now, last week, before our Olympic trials, America had their Olympic trials going on, and they had the fastest man alive, which was Noah Lyles. You guys might not know him, guys might not heard about him. Well, you can say you heard it from the general. His name is Noah Lyles. And guys, that guy's a showboater. Yeah, man. One thing with Noah, he let you know who the champion is. Yeah, man. He make you know who is a real champion. Who's the fastest man alive right now. Guys, he's a showboater. He's just a typical American sprinter, meaning whenever they're good, they let you know that we are the real deal right now. Yeah. So last week, Noah Lyles won their 100 meter, was the world's fastest man so far. Now, yesterday, our own Kishane Thompson took that away from him. Yeah, man. Guys, this is a person, this is a sprinter that I never expected this from. Yeah, man, I never expected this. We expected Oblique Seville, you know, Akeem Blake, but he beat both of them. So if you even was thinking about him running third and just to make the Olympics team, guys, it was shocking because if he never just run third, guys, he run the fastest time in the world presently. So right now, as it is, the Americans, guys, they are scared now. Scared. Yeah, man. Because then they were not expecting the world leading time to be coming from Jamaica. which anybody, if you know Jamaican and Jamaican sprinting and Jamaican sprinters, guys, we always looking for the fastest time, are working to be the fastest. Yeah, man. So it might not be a shocking to us, but it's most likely a shocking to all those other countries. So we can honestly say now, Jamaicans are going to be beating them pan, them drum. Yeah, man, Afri-G Square mashup. We're gonna lock off all them beautiful, beautiful places. Guys, we can do it again. Look like we have another Usain Bolt on our hands, which would be awesome. Mm-hmm. So whenever you see this jersey, guys, I'll lie, you, one Jamaican jersey. I have another, I have a Jamaican shirt. And thanks to my daughter, Giovanni. Giovanni brought this for me from Jamaica a few years ago, and I really appreciate it. You know, as we as Jamaican, you know, we're supposed to be proud, and we're supposed to always have something of Jamaica, especially being abroad, you know, living abroad. You know, we have to have something to represent our island, you know. So I want to big up all the Jamaican sprinters, Sprint Factory, yeah, UTEC, coaches, yeah, man, Stephen Francis. Guys, let me tell you something. I don't think there's another track coach in the world right now that's hotter than our own Stephen Francis. Guys, the man I do things. Yeah, man. You take. The man I do big, big things, man. The man, them, the brother they not play him. Get him at least them ready at the right time, the right for the right occasion. You can imagine you have your athlete them prep them all year. From last year, you're focusing on the Olympics. Not the one and two races that they run before, you know. Them run third, you never see them, they not fit. But when the trials come around and when the Olympics come around, when the right time come, yo, you're gonna have to deal with Stephen Francis' preparation, because he prepares him athletes them. I don't know if this might seem like a different, it's gonna be a different content for you guys. It's gonna really, really be different, because, and honestly, I appreciate my platform, because there's two things that I love very dearly, you know, that I normally share with myself, more time with my friends, playing dominoes and stuff like that. I love track and field. I love track and field, guys. And I love the Kentucky Derby, that's the horse racing. And I didn't talk about the Kentucky Derby this year, 2024 Kentucky Derby. But guys, these are something that you're gonna, you might hear me talking about on my platform. Not only reacting to what people are doing or other YouTubers are doing, you know, but I'm a sports person. I love sports. Yeah, there's no sports really that I don't watch or know something about. Yeah, after being on this earth for so long. And guys, it's not my birthday. But big up the 58-year-old general. I went on the track this morning with my sons, my twin boys. And guys, if you're new to my channel, I have a 7-year-old twin boys, which I'm trying to see where they at now, what level are they, which sport they really like more. because to me they play multiple sport. They love soccer and they love track and field. But I personally want them to do track and field, but I also have a lot of soccer in my blood, in my family. Yeah, man. So we were at the track today. I'm tired. It's not nice as a 58-year-old running around with 2 7-year-old, energetic, athletic young boys. Guys, man, I tell you straight, the general in a pain right now. They would have killed me. But guys, it's a good thing if they can show me that they have this fighting spirit in them, this athletic spirit. Yeah, man, guys, my full of pain, man. But my day, I make a video for now. Man, the 2 little soldiers, them have me away, man. Mash me up, man. I play some soccer with them and I run around the track with them, and I tell you, it's not normal, man. I tell them, I can't, 2 years from this, I can't do that. Big up to all the 58-year-old them out there who are feel pain at them foot and pain at them back. Yeah, man. Who facing stiffness. And guys, I'm gonna give you a good note. In retrospect, guys, please, for all the 58-year-old and the 60-year-old and the 64-year-old, please, guys, do some exercise. Yeah, man. Do some exercise, man. Yeah, beautiful people. The older we get, the less mobile we are. That's exactly how we're gonna stay when we get older. So it's a tip from the general. Guys, you don't have to run. You can walk. Yeah, man, you do not have to go on the track and run like me or like per se the people that can run. Guys, you guys can also just go on the track, walk, consume your water, lots of it. Just a tip from the general, you know. Guys, me not only about, reacting and, guys, I'm also here to speak to my audience because I see my audience, the age group 54 to 64. Like, I have my nice audience, them big people, them big people. Oh no, you see me? So all I'm saying, guys, the general does is exercise. I love to exercise. But I'm also telling you guys, just prompting you to actually be the same way, Go out there and do nothing, The health-wise exercise is good. It's awesome for us. So I'm gonna encourage all my older, fans them to not just sit down in your couch. If you can't move, if you're mobile, walking in the evenings, 3 4 times a day or evening, guys, it's worth it. So I would leave work sometime, come straight home, yeah, maybe make a vlog for you guys, and then go outside and walk if I feel like running. If it's during the week where I know what kind of work I'm having tomorrow, I might just take it easy. But guys, I'm telling you, I'm asking you guys, please, to go out there and do some exercise. Yeah, man, it's worth it. So far, guys, we have Kishane Thompson, Oblique Seville, and Blake. Yeah? That's the three that's going male with maybe one or two more guys that finish. Akeem Blake. So we have those three guys gonna represent Jamaica. And somebody else that I must talk about, guys, which is a big, big surprise. So there's two surprises. There's one on the men's side, and there's one on the woman's side. So on the woman's side, guys, we have Sherika Jackson, Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce. And guys, this is the upset. You have a little 19-year-old sprint sensation, Tia Clayton. Yes, beautiful people. Now, nobody was expecting Tia Clayton to be qualified for the Olympic. Yeah, man. Guys, she ran second. She was a force to be reckoned with. Sherika Jackson have to do her work, run her down. Yeah, man. And we know that Elaine Thompson and Shelly-Ann, their days are numbered in the track and field world. Because, guys, we can give it to them. They did a lot for us, the island of Jamaica and the Caribbean. They did a lot for the Caribbean, all the Caribbean island. Yeah, man. So when we represent, we don't just represent Jamaica, you know, guys. Because we're not selfish. So not because we win or we win it just for Jamaica. No, we win it for all the Caribbean island. Yeah, man. So Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce ran third. Tia Clayton, the 19-year-old sprint sensation, ran second. And Sherika Jackson, which is our beast right now, she won the race. And if I can elaborate a little bit on on Tia Clayton, she's a identical twin. She have an identical twin sister. Guys, beautiful people, which is Tina Clayton. Now, Tina is the elite sprinter of the two. She won all everything, she get all the accolades, you know. So Tia always just in her shadow, you know. Be there for her when she wins, you know, embrace her. She never really get them athletic, you know, all of the medals them. Even if she get a medal is maybe second or third because she's always running behind her sister, Tina. Now, I personally don't know if something is wrong with Tina Clayton, but I'm telling you, she's well represented by her sister, Tia. So guys, they're identical. Identical twin, and they're coming out of Edwin Allen High School from the master himself, you know. That's the coaching that they had gotten. Elite sprinters, guys. But no one was expecting Tia Clayton to be seriously representing Jamaica from her for her first try. You can imagine. She just became pro on her first year, her first season of becoming a pro. You'll be representing Jamaica in the 100 meter at the Olympics. Yo, guys, these things are not something that is scripted. Mm-mm. It's not something where you get up every day and just say, yo, it's my first year sprinting and I'm going to the Olympics. No, 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 it not come. It's not so easy, father. Yeah, man. So in that sense, guys, her sixth representative in the 100 meter from Jamaica going to Paris. Guys, we're going to be strongly represented. Yeah, man. The 4x1 relay team. I don't know if they're ready. I don't know if they're gel. I don't know. But I know the Americans, they're running. Guys, they are running. They're running really, really fast. So if we ever, we're going to come any close to these guys, we're going to have to put it on out there. Put it on the line. Because the rivalry is real. Yeah, man. The rivalry is real, guys. No lies. The man not play. Guys, the man is a showboat. It makes you know that he's the world's fastest man. Catch me if you can. So with a man like him, it make you nervous when you're going on the block side. Even when you stand up there and wait for run. The man will run and him jump and him this and him run down the field and come back. He's not normal, man. But guys, I love him. I respect him. Because the sport always needs somebody like Noah Lyles. So I'm going to big up Noah Lyles. I'm going to tell you guys, the way the man loved the island, man. Girlfriend is Jamaican. A lot of times you don't really see that. An American athlete with a Jamaican girlfriend. That is massive. That is big. I'ma respect him for that. So big up Noah Lyles. Always. Yeah, man. So I know, father, beautiful people, we're gonna be well represented in a month's time. Yeah, man, in Paris. We're gonna be well represented. Now we're waiting on the 200 meter, which we already know, so Noah Lyles qualify. He win the 100 and then win the 200, guys. The man a normal man. So we have a Noah Lyles to deal with. So them youth, Kishane Thompson and Oblique Seville and Akeem Blake and them man, the man forgot do good, man. Because the man they're not playing now. I gotta tell you straight, the man they done, them love them thing. And them dedicated. You know? Them love medals. That's why I'm to America. Them love medals. They love to be the best. So guys, I want you guys to big up all of the Jamaicans, them, cheer for them. All the Caribbeans and the Caribbean islands that's competing. Guys, big them up, man. Because we're small. We're small on the map, guys, but we're big at heart. One thing you can't take her from, we Caribbean, black people, them. We not play like that, man. We wear that on our sleeve, man. Yeah? So, guys, I am not going to say anything else. Guys, big up my grandson. Big up my granddaughters. Right? My twin sons, them. I'm going to show their videos, guys, of them training with me, running up and down the track. But I'd like to sometime ask you guys if you want to see it, because it's not videos, that's normal, you know? So all I'm saying is, you know, big up to the twin, Joshua and Jonathan, when the time come. And I want to say, Cali is not finished, because one of the twins want to race her because he watched the video. So guys, you see, they're 7-year-old and them watch them father. So that's why them end up at the track today, you know, guys. They asked me to come to the track. Like they did ask me before, but 2 weeks ago, and I didn't say yes. But no, they watched the video and they saw Cali won. No, one of them is Joshua. He wants to take her on. Because he tell me honestly thinks he can beat her. I'm not gonna say he can. She's 6, he's 7. Yeah. No, a vengeance him I deal with because him look like him out for him jealous because Cali win. Yeah? So now I'm more a race against Cali. Guys, I don't know if Cali's gonna take on that race, you know, because she's a very she's not normal in a beautiful people. But let's pray for him and pray Cali give him a race. I don't know if he'll beat her. I don't know. Cali listens, he doesn't. When I give him pointers, I'm do them one thing. When I give Cali pointers, she does what grandpa says. Yeah, man. So guys, please like, share, subscribe to the channel. Big up the general, guys. I have big things going on. Seeing? And I want you guys just keep the general up. Keep me going. Yeah, man. Big up your boy from Jamaica, living in Canada. As a Jamaican living in Canada, beautiful people, when I forget my roots, eh? I'm going to make you know that. Same like how I love Jamaica, I love all of the island, them. I love my island people, them. Me and one of them when I throw a stone behind me. 30 years at Canada, and it still doesn't faze me. I love you now, and I keep fight for you now. I'm going to make you know that. So guys, it's the general. Have a good day, a good night. And please, guys, say a prayer before you go to your bed. It's very important. And do not go to your bed with hatred in your heart. And haters, and hate for other people. Please, guys, I love you now. And if you don't watch the Olympics, or if you don't watch the Olympics, the general is just sharing my experience of loving, the love that I have for track and field.